Okay, so here's, we've got the errors, okay? So the problem is that it'll do the transaction, but it won't pick up the product off the shelf. And so that's the problem that we have right now. It'll seem to work fine, but it won't pull the product off the shelf, and then it will give the client the money back. Okay, so here's the problem. If I check this one here, for the bottom one, and I pulled that one out, then it shows cleared. So let's check this one here. Goes. Oh, it's going up to the same one. We have that one. Try this one. Should be that one right there. So it doesn't want to do anything. Okay, there it is. That's going to the same one. Doesn't even realize it's out. Pull all the same product. Okay, and once again. Oh, now it's pulling this one out. Okay, we're gonna, don't understand this one now. We're going through twice now. It should go over to that one now. It's going to the third one, number three, three times. No, we didn't even try that one. Crazy. Three step system. Figure this out. So this is 30 day. Some problem. So if we test this one. Current dispenser. I don't know what that is. Okay, so shows no faults now. This current. This is continuing. What else can I do here? Inventory. Okay, so I did a re-inventory count. Hardware test. Test out, huh? Shit, man. Another card reader, another pin pad, printer, touch screen. I know all that stuff works because we've already tried that. So we got four faulty dispensers, two system errors. What's the system errors? Following dispensers are available in the store but missing from the device.